Born in Esplugues de Llobregat, Barcelona, Catalonia, to a Moroccan father and an Equatorial Guinean Fong mother, Lamine Yamal grew up further up the coast in Granollers and Mataró, specifically the Rocafonda neighborhood. At the age of 7 years he moved to Barcelona. Growing up through the youth ranks of La Masia, Lamine Yamal was soon viewed as one of the academy's best prospects. Whilst added to the Juvenile A team, already above his age grade, for the 2022-23 season, Lamine was selected by Xavi to train with the first team along with other youngsters in early September 2022. While still yet to sign his first professional contract with the club, he appeared to be one of the academy members to most impress the coach. January 14th. 2 weeks later, on January 25th, he scored in the Copa del Rey quarterfinals against Athletic Bilbao in an eventual 4-2 loss after extra time, becoming the youngest goal scorer in the competition's history, beating the previous record set by Juanmi in 2010. On February 11th, Lamine netted twice in a 3-3 draw against Granada, earning the Man of the Match accolade. Hence, he became the youngest player in La Liga to score a brace, breaking the previous record of Bojan Krkić in 2008, and the first player ever to achieve this record under the age of 17. He also became the youngest player to reach more than 10 goal and assist contributions in La Liga at 16 years and 213 days. On February 21st, he became the youngest player to play in the Champions League knockout phase, aged 16 years and 223 days, when Barcelona played against Napoli in the round of 16, breaking previous record of Warren Zaire Emery. In 2023, he represented Spain's U17 side in the 2023 European U17 Championship with Lamine scoring 4 goals during the tournament. Spain went all the way to the semi-finals where they were knocked out by France following a 3-1 defeat. At the age of 16 years and 50 days, Lamine received his first senior international call-up on September 1, 2023 by coach Luis de la Fuente for the 2024 Euros qualifiers against Georgia and Cyprus. Lamine made his senior debut for Spain against Georgia on September 8, 2023, scoring in the 74th minute of a 7-1 victory. At the age of 16 years and 57 days old, he became the youngest player and goalscorer for Spain, breaking both of Gavi's records, who debuted at 17 years and 62 days old and scored at 17 years and 304 days old. In addition to this, Lamine became the youngest goalscorer in a Euro qualifying match, overtaking Gareth Bale's record, who scored at the age of 17 years and 83 days old. Lamine was recalled to the Spanish squad in October 2023 for the remaining Euro qualifying matches against Scotland and Norway. Spain would win both matches to qualify for Euro 2024.